Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns and the heat stays in. Come and come and lay by my side, right here, to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed. Come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I love you and the world. Seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, gonna be enough money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene. Come and lay by my side right here, Red, I love you. For the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I need you in the world. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never. The rage, Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Reg. I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here, Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you. The
desert road, desert plain. I have seen so much pain. Now I see into the eyes of a girl. Then that I must go to her, away from this cruel world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
Oh, Thank you. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
Hello, Mrs. Marston.
It ain't my handsome husband.
I love you. Okay, well, I'll leave you to it then.
All right.
If you're hungry, there's food. That'll fill you up. This food is good, and I won't hear.
You seen all these bugs about?
Howdy.
Oh, hi.
I think it came out good. Can't complain about this food.
There!
Mm-hmm. Ah.
How are you, Mrs. Marston?
I got a useless husband and an angry son. And I'm the happiest woman that ever was.
Be careful, you.
How are things going?
Yep, doing all right.
Oh, that's good.
So, we finally made this family honest, son.
That's, great.
How's your back?
Huh?
Giving me terrible pain.
I'm lucky I wasn't smoking.
You don't need to come with me.
I might get fat.
Thank you.
Okay, Missy.
Friend, do you have a minute? I could use some assistance gathering herbs for my studies.
Sure.
Oh, good, good. The name's William, by the way. I need to collect a big batch of this currant here. You'll find the fruits hanging from bushes. It doesn't thrive near water, so I wouldn't waste your time looking there.
What's so special about these berries, anyway?
Perhaps quite a lot. I eat them when I need to clear my head. They can make quite a meal for a horse, too, providing you prepare it right. Those plants may take some searching. I'd get started.
Come on, then. Someplace that I can take you?
Huh.
look who it is. May I direct you to that bounty poster hanging on yonder wall there? Fella's been going into construction yards in the night, taking tools and the like. All kinds of folks is angry about this one, right up to City
Officer?
Hall. Officer? Standing in the way of progress, they say. Hmm.
Zeisendorf, is it?
That's how he says it. I thought he was a nice fella, respectable. The Germans usually are, but not this one.
Don't you touch me.
Forgive me. Good evening.
Mind yourself.
Evening, mister.
I'm sorry. What's going on in there?
Huh?
Give yourself up!
It's all circumstantial!
Hey, damn you!
Okay. You got me. Okay? This is all a terrible mistake.
Let's make sure you can't run off anywhere else.
You really don't need to do that. Be gentle. You treat a gentleman like this? Think about it. Did you really see anything? It was dark. Many shadows. The frame of the building was in your way. It was like taking something. Me, a respectable fellow. An upstanding citizen. Or was I tying my shoe?
Whoa, Pim. This is the police station. You might need a rest.
This is an embarrassing mistake. My good name will be ruined.
Shut it. Caught this one dead to rights, didn't I, Mr. Zeisendorf?
Mr. Chief, I took a wander through construction. It's a mistake.
Enough of you. Put that German in the cage.
Innocent until proven.
Quiet. There. Settle in.
You got your man, and here's your money.
If only they was all like this.
A crime is a crime, and a...
I saw that! You were paid to give false testimony! This won't hold up in court. The evidence is purely circumstantial.
Herman, will you quiet yourself?
Come on, lady.
Need a ride somewhere, sir?
You need a ride somewhere?
Partner.
Don't need no more trouble from you.
I'm ashamed to admit this. My son paid another child.
Just a minute. Small something to do. Oh, yes? So long.
Mister.
Hello. How's that horse doing? I got space for you if you need stabling. Did you notice that weird smell around here? I've no idea where it's coming from. Sometimes, can't it? Can't go a minute without getting everything caked. Good saddle will go a real long way. Trust me. Real fine saddles here. Can't spend too much on a saddle. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. I think you should do it. Goes well with a saddle. You can tell the difference with these additions. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. Always, always ride in style. Excellent choice, sir.
Bye for now. You and that horse are always welcome.
You'll be okay.
Coach.
Help me!
I can hardly believe it.
the hell are you doing?
You ain't seen the last of me.
Christ, please. Ain't no point in fighting.
Goddamn idiots. Christ alive! It's not my problem. Get these ropes off me!
Come on, then.
Oh, my good God!
Why do I put up with this?
You're a good filly. I see you. Hold on. Ow. Well, look who we have here. Gotta be done. Goodbye for now.
Who needs a ride? Right here.
So, partner. Can I get a ride?
Where can these old wheels get you to?